Young talent in music and art. TheSkyKid.com.
TheSkyKid.com. Young Talent in Music in the Arts presents a review of Marcus Lenz's 2020 coming-of-age drama, Rival, featuring a story that focuses entirely on its 9-year-old protagonist, Roman Yelizar Nazarenko. The film explores themes such as jealousy, rivalry, illegal immigration, and growing up in an odd and dreary atmosphere. Cinematographically, Rival is a masterpiece. The skills of cinematographer Frank Amann in controlling the lighting in the scenes, the subtle changes of focus and the depth of field, effectively emphasizes the characters and their emotional state. The film's musical score and overall sound design are executed capably. There is no voiceover commentary, and the music that accompanies some of the scenes effectively cues the viewer to an emotion. Uplifting classical music is utilized to boost the euphoric atmosphere in some of the scenes, while in others it highlights the character's internal turmoil. The dialogue is partly in Russian, partly in German, and, while that helps in character development, the emotive expressions and posture of the young Yelizar Nazarenko are essential, as a significant part of the storytelling is seemingly achieved by pointing the camera at him. A young boy sitting on the ground, hugging his knees, is a great example of a posture that doesn't show his emotions but highlights how he is dealing with them. Emotions create a prevailing mood, while his posture and body language create a dynamic that allows the viewer to understand the trials and tribulations the young boy has to face. Yelizar Nazarenko is in just about every scene of the movie, resulting in one of the most powerful acting performances in a character-driven coming-of-age drama you will ever witness. For a full review, please visit theskykid.com.